Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm so excited because we're traveling to Palawan! And we're going there for mom and dad's wedding anniversary.
Hello!
Bobby's so pretty today.
Thank you.
Also dad's in the car. Here's daddy. Alright, so we're so excited because we're not going to drive there, of course. It's an island. We're going to go on a flight! Yeah, we're so excited. Alright guys, so now before we drive to the airport, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Please like this video
and
smash that subscribe button and press that notification bell so that
you guys will be notified
and be the first to watch videos like this. Alright, let's get into the car. Let's go!
Guys, what do you say?
This is a brain test. Hi.
Wipe your paws.
Your paws.
Enter.
Wow! A bathtub.
Yeah, bathtub.
They're identical.
Yeah.
Even the smell is identical.
Hello.
And me. Forget me.
Okay guys, because we arrived here late, like 5 in the afternoon, and now it's night, all we have to do is do some night swimming and eat some yummy food, which we are doing right now. Alright, let's go!
This is for the babies. You like this? A bite?
Can you give me a fork, please?
Woo! Me likey. What is this, fish?
Fish.
We arrived late at the resort, so all we can do is swim all night!
See you tomorrow!
So we just finished swimming and it was so fun in the pool to swim with Travis and Ariana. And now that we're here, we're gonna show you our small beds. Look at our beds! They're as small as couches!
Yeah.
And in the first place, me and Rachel weren't supposed to be here because this place is actually for mom and dad and the two babies. But then, you know, me and Rachel, we're so connected to mom and dad and we wanted to stay with them here in this room. So we decided that sleeping on these beds, as small as couches, is totally fine with us. Late night dessert, let's go!
What is that? Whole fruit!
Yes, and then this one I ordered. A nice...
You ordered sweets?
Yes.
Not supposed to be eating sweets after 6.
But we got hungry, so now we are going to eat. This is my favorite.
What is that?
Lunch plan. That's so good. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow, and we're going to show you the beautiful beach.
Your bag. Rachel! 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 Where are you going? You gonna go to the swimming pool? Leave me now! Don't leave me, boy! Come here! get your hat, Rachel, or else you're gonna be burned so bad. Go get your hat. Kaycee, what are you doing there?
Are you drowning?
My hat fell. Why do you have umbrella? Remove your umbrella!
No.
I cannot see you if you have umbrella.
Hi guys! It's a beautiful morning and we woke up at 5 a.m. And now it is our second day here at Palawan. And over here we have the whole Wonderland flag! Yeah. We're all getting ready to go to the beach club to eat our breakfast. So let's go!
Bye! Wow, nice view! This is the way!
That's the way, okay.
You happy? Who wants to go to the beach?
Me!
Omelette for me, and look at the view.
And I also have omelette because I love eggs. Omelette and pancake for me.
And this is mine, banana bread.
This thing looks so good, guys. What are you drinking?
Water. Look for champagne.
Let me take off my shoes! I'm trying to
knock off! And the other one!
You guys! I have got the fish! I got the fish! I was about to get it, but it ran away from me!
Hold on! My headband's made out of cloth! Let me take it off!
She kept hostage.
It just went home.
Somebody freed up the hermit crab.
No, it's her.
Oh, no, it was open a little bit so the air can get out inside. So I opened a little bit so it can breathe a little bit.
Aww.
And then it went out of.
It's okay.
It went gone.
It has to go home. It has a mommy.
It yeah.
Has a
family.
We just
family.
Buy fish.
I don't like fish.
Buy her colorful guppies. Yeah, glow in the dark. Oh, those are so cool.
Guppies and fighting fish.
Fighting fish.
And Mom and Daddy and Ariana are having a fun time on the beach.
Look at the sun. Look at the sun.
Oh, yes, sure.
Beautiful indeed.
We're waiting for the sea monster.
What sea monster?
Is called a shopa.
So nice. Sea monster.
Look at it is. It's a hermit crab. I'm gonna call it Spiky.
Cute. Okay, guys, so today is our last day, so I'm going to enjoy the pool for the last time. But before we leave, we want to say thanks to our butler and to our chef. They took care of us for 5 days and really made our stay here and our experience perfecto.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. See you again next time.
Yeah.
Bye.
We'll give you a call.
Let's go. Hey, don't leave me.
Your hair out in the wind. Put the pedal to the floor. Flame your light, take a smoke. Put your broken rip off. Wayfarers on. Doesn't matter if the sun goes down. We'll still be up, don't care about the place we found. We'll still be up, still be
I'm
up.
Back.
Let's go.
And my hermit crabs are sleeping.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, we did it. Successful vacation, let's go.
Buy some souvenirs because we forgot to go to the gift shop there. One of the things that we forgot to do. And there's a lot more actually, so we might actually go back there.
And this one has a really nice rainbow reflection, so I'm getting it because I love colorful ones.
So guys, this is the end of this vlog. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. Please don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Please like this video and smash that subscribe button and press that notification bell so that you guys will be notified and be the first to watch newly posted videos like this. Today was a long day, an amazing and happy day. And because we're back in Manila, remember, mask on when you're outside and safety first. Love you guys so much. Bye!